Hey, 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 it's yours from the J Smooth. And I got the lovely
Vanessa Jason. Hi, everybody. Hi, you guys.
What are you wearing?
I'm getting married.
It looked like a paper mache.
Well, this dress costs a lot of damn money. Anyway. Yeah, you see the bling?
Forgot. We're at the secret lounge right now, 49 Clement Avenue.
You see the bling?
You see the earrings?
Yeah,
lovely, lovely,
you jealous.
Lovely.
That's right.
I ain't got nothing but sweatpants and regular clothes.
You can get these earrings right here at the Secret Lounge, 49 Claremont Avenue in Montclair.
Yep.
Yeah, make sure you check it out.
Hey, we have a big session.
Big session?
Big session.
Okay.
We got a session today because we have doctors here and we got spiritual advisors here. It's crazy.
Real estate expert.
Yo, we got a whole session for you, the audience, of course. You know what I'm saying? And hey, who do we have today?
We have fashion designer Simone Sisa. She's here with us today with our models.
Okay. We have Dr. Nicole Simmons. She'll be in the building doing what she do.
Yeah.
With the holistic stuff.
Dr. O is here, everybody. You know, he comes in for his monthly checkup.
Yeah.
Our monthly checkup visit, but we don't get a pap smear.
Okay. Hey, we have, if you're looking for a house right now, if you're looking for a house, we have we have real estate agent, a real estate expert, Mr. John Davis of NewJerseyPads.com. This is just going downhill.
It's getting crazy.
NewJerseyPads.com.
And we don't mean maxi pads, and we also got spiritual advisor, Reverend Dr. Sophia Oni.
Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Stay tuned. Don't touch that mouse. We're going to be right back, all right? 49 Claremont Avenue. Don't forget. Secret Lounge, all right? We'll be back in a minute. In the building, yours truly, J Smooth. Ones and twos doing what we do. You know what I'm saying?
That's too
and
loud.
That was, what was that?
I'm sorry. The music
you
got
Master P?
No.
Master P, you went there.
Boss.
Long story short, check it out. We're still here at the Vanessa JC Show at the Secret Lounge, 49 Claremont Avenue in Montclair, New Jersey. Don't tell anybody because it's still a secret. You know what I'm saying? Even though I gave you the address a couple of times. But long story short, let's get into it, man. We have Vanessa's spiritual advisor in the building, Miss Sophia Oni. Everybody,
hi, show
some love.
Okay.
Hello.
Yeah.
I'm trying
everybody,
to,
you guys.
Find the claps.
Yeah, find the claps.
Okay,
you guys, meet Sophia. Sophia, meet you guys. They didn't hear you.
Hello, everyone.
No, that's not their name. You guys.
You guys.
Hi, you guys. Hi, yes.
Hi, you guys.
Yes, welcome.
Hi.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you for having me.
Okay, so tell people exactly what it is that you do.
Well, we do many different things, but essentially what we do is assist people in transforming their lives. A lot of people have a lot of dreams when they're children. They want to be a rock star, they want to be a movie star, but a lot of the times as we get older, we kind of lose that along the way. So what we do is we help people to actually reinvigorate that and bring it to reality so that you can actually be what you want to be as an adult. Believe it or not, we can actually do that.
So is it like you're like a psychic type of situation? Like, do you have these magical powers?
I knew you were going to ask me that. Well, I am an intuitive, so to speak. I wouldn't necessarily call myself psychic.
Like a prophet?
Perhaps you could use that word. I have prophetess. Had the ability to see things before they happen since I was a child. I used to get dreams, and essentially I would be shown things that were going to occur in my life that would be eventful for myself or those around me. So yes, my husband and I do use that in our practice to assist people. So if, for example, if there's something that is going to be really great for your career or your love life or something that you need to do, we may get to win wind of that and then assist you in that way. So now that way it kind of takes all the guesswork out of life, you know? Mm-hmm. And a lot of times if we really want to get where we're going and we want to be famous or we want to be rich and powerful or have that wonderful marriage and family, it's a lot easier if you have someone on your side who can actually see those things for you. I mean, hey, what a lot of people don't know is all celebrities have psychics. Now, we're actually, not that psychics aren't good, but we're actually better than psychics because we don't just tell you what's going to happen. We help you to get there. Psychics don't do that, just so you know.
Okay. Now, just playing a devil's advocate, do sometimes people say, oh, you don't know what you're talking about. You're lying. You're crazy. That doesn't even sound right. Do people ever say that to you?
Well,
like, are there non-believers? Well, we know there's non-believers,
well, yes,
but have you come across any?
What usually has happened with me, especially when I was younger and I didn't necessarily know how to utilize my gift in a way that was going to be beneficial for both parties, mm-hmm. I would say things and they would be kind of right on the money, but it would always be that thing that the person didn't want anyone else to know about, you know, and so then they'd get very upset. And usually, you know what they say, if someone gets upset about it, it's because they know it's true deep down inside. So a lot of the times that's what would happen. But, you know, that was when I was a child and I didn't necessarily know how to utilize my gift for everyone's good, you know. So that's kind of why I got into the business, because this way, you know, people are getting what they need. You know, I'm able to actually use my gift to help people and help transform the world.
You're helping me.
Exactly.
Yes.
I'm so glad we found each other.
Yes, me too. All right, what are you guys laughing at? This is not funny.
Just love how you had
a cheesy moment.
Yes.
Like you had a romance or something. That was just kind of weird.
Was that like a Kleenex commercial?
Okay.
All right. So now, do you have any predictions that's coming up that we might want to know about or anything? Everybody, she's going to be our spiritual advisor for the Vanessa JC show. She's going to be on, was it every third Monday or every fourth Monday?
I think it was third Monday.
Yeah, every third Monday. So this is just introduction to Miss Safiya Oni right now.
Well, actually, there's something I really want to say really quickly because it's really important. There's something going on right now in East Orange, and actually there's E. coli in the water. And the local government has had to call people on the telephone and tell them individually. And it's really important that people know that you cannot drink the water, of course, but also is not good to bathe in the water either, because pores are your largest detoxification organ of the body. So that means the E. coli is getting into your body even easier if you bathe in it. So please, whatever you do, buy some bottled water. Also, we do have a product called Dr. Brown's Healing Water, which can assist people if they do get any illnesses within their intestinal tracts. So I will give the information later.
Yeah.
Vanessa will give it later so that people can know if anything does happen and you can't afford to go to doctors or anything like that, the water will assist you. It's very sad, but I just had to bring that up because that's really important.
Do you think they did it? Do you think
am I allowed to say this on television?
Yes.
Jesus.
Well, I believe that there's always a deeper, larger plan unfolding and being played out by many people who have a lot of money, and you know, it's their own round table. So on some level, do I believe that it's crowd control? Yes.
Yeah. Me too.
But
Well.
I won't go into
you believe in conspiracies.
Next time.
Conspiracies and all that stuff.
Yeah. All right. So, any predictions or anything? Well, what is going on with me?
Vanessa, that's for tomorrow.
Okay.
Well, any predictions? Well, I kind of wanted to just mention the whole Beyonce pregnancy thing because
my sister.
I was kind of, you know, picking up on that a little bit. And I think that what's big for this whole Beyonce pregnancy thing is that they are, you know, they're a very iconic couple because they're actually, I think, looking to create a legacy, you know, like a lot of, you know, there's Will Smith and his wife and they've got their kids and oh, look, they can dance and sing. But I think this is going to be very different because I think they're actually looking to pass it on and really have children who are going to make a difference. That's what I see.
So you don't think it's the Antichrist in her belly?
No, I don't. No. I think it is actually the opposite.
Okay.
And I'm not saying this because I'm a huge Beyonce fan or Jay-Z. I never even listened to his music. This is just what's coming through. So,
Now, we'll see. How do you feel about that whole thing with everyone saying that all the celebrities are devil worshippers?
Well, I would say that what a lot of people don't know is that people on the top utilize spirituality and the metaphysics to have a greater understanding of how things work, and that's how they got there, and that's how they stay there. Do they worship the devil? Probably not, but they do learn to utilize all the energies available to people. Some are dark, some are light. I'll leave it at that.
Okay.